With this WESH 2 weather update, I'm Amy Sweezey. We've got a little bit of rain in our forecast on this Monday. Not very much, but we do have a cold front that's going to roll through the area today and kick up at least a few showers. Now, during the morning, we'll have a few coastal showers, but it will be early. Most of our showers will happen once we get closer to lunchtime. So expect the sunshine in the morning, the heat and the humidity to build. So it's not going to be quite as comfortable as it was at the end of last week. We'll get a little bit more of that heat building in today. And then just before lunchtime, we start to see a few showers begin to develop. Now, notice how the rain starts to push off to the south as we head through the afternoon as that cold front drifts through the area. Now, it will clear the area, but really not until the overnight tonight. And that is why we'll still see at least a few areas of rain up till sunset, which happens around 7 o'clock. And then between about 7 and 10, we'll start to see any storms that we do have wind down. So just a few little pockets of rain here and there today. I'm only going to put the chance at 20%. Otherwise, temperatures will climb. In fact, we will be warmer than average as we make it to 89 in Orlando and Sanford, 88 at Daytona Beach, and 87 in Melbourne. Not seeing the winds quite as strong today. They'll start to decrease a little bit compared to those breezy conditions we had over the weekend. And then there's a couple fronts that will roll through this week. We will see a better chance for rain on Wednesday with some slightly cooler temperatures. And then yet another front comes through Friday into Saturday.